November 11th, 2003. The citizens of Ladner have come together in this park for the hanging of a man who committed a crime so great it cannot be spoken with words. Man requested that bagpipers and all of the old people in all of town came to this hanging of a man so deadly, so retarded, that he should not have ever been in a position of power over anything. Here come the Shriners and the people with sweaters on. And here come the minstrels. This man paid lots of money to come to this hanging. But unfortunately for the minstrels, their hanging will not occur. For the man will be broken out of his hangingness by a man who is coming right up right now. This man's name is Dylan McCall. The man paid him $10 million to break him out today, and on this day, he will succeed in his mission. Wait, go back. Okay, forward. Stop. This is Lieutenant Jensen, the man about to be killed. Will he be killed? Only time will tell. And here is the executioner, Sir Ian McKellen. McLennan. And he's not a sir, but he is an executioner. And with that gun he's holding right now, he is going to shoot Jansen. Or is he? Because Dylan might stop it. What the hell? He shot Jansen! Dylan, what the hell were you doing?
I'm sorry, I was just watching the flowers.
Yeah.
seasons don't fear the reaper, nor do the wind, the sun, or the rain.
To everything there is a season, and a time to every purpose under heaven. There is a time to be born and a time to die, a time to plant and a time to pluck up that which is planted. There is a time to kill and a time to heal, a time to break down and a time to build up, a time to weep and a time to laugh, a time to mourn and a time to dance, a time to cast away stones and a time to gather stones together, a time to embrace and a time to refrain from embracing, a time to get and a time to lose, a time to keep and a time to cast away, a time to rend and a time to sow, a time to keep silence and a time to speak. There is a time to love and a time to hate, a time of war and a time of peace. And this is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.